Hi, I'm Mark Kennard with Leading Edge Equipment. I'm going to go over some of the other settings on the outside of the combine, like the chopper and some other stuff. So just wanted to tell you, I like to use the equipment mobile app. And if you click on that and then go into the combine or the machine that you're using, you can go to crop settings and then look for the crop that you're going to be going into. So we're setting up for soybeans. And harvester outside settings. So this is where we can find all the settings we need to go. So I'm going to go through this with you guys. So first of all, it's the chopper. For soybeans, the chopper will stay in high speed. So that's pull this lever all the way out is high speed, and that's where it will stay. We'll go around here, and I'm going to look at the app again. The next thing we need to look at is the crop diverter, which is right here. That's the plate inside your chopper. So this here will stay on small grains for soybeans and then be switched down to corn for corn only. From there, we're going to go up to the feed accelerator. Up here at the front of the combine. So this is your feed accelerator in behind this panel. Your pitcher is here for high and slow, so you can see which side your belts need to be on. This is your lever that is the tensioner for the feed accelerator. And as it says here in the app, the feed accelerator would be on low. The next thing we go to on the app will be the feeder house conveyor chain, which is right here. That needs to be on the 26 tooth sprocket. From there, we go to the drum position. And the drum position would be down, which will be the same as what it was in wheat. And then we'll go back to the chopper, and we've got the knife bank, which we can adjust to whatever you want the crop to look like coming out of the back. You know, obviously the knife bank slid all the way up. We'll be chopping a lot more. With this one here, it's adjustable from the cab. So that would have to be adjusted from the cab, and a lot of other combines, they have it with the handle. So most guys run that with the knife bank all the way up and into the chopper. So with that, the tailing system, and I forgot, the tailing system is the last one, and that will go in the corn position for soybeans. So wheat, small grains is the wheat one, is for small grains only. Soybeans and corn would be in the corn position. So that's what we've got for adjustments on the outside of the combine. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions at all, please contact us at Leading Edge Equipment.